el video. Ahorita estamos en la OBS. Ahí no tiene nombre la troquita, pero ahí le ponemos uno. Sooner or later, we'll have one. No rush. But right now, what we're doing is we're going to meet up with OBS Plug porque me encontró los rear side skirts. I found the front ones already and just needed the back ones. So happened I found the rear ones the same day. He posted it on his Instagram page. And we're linking up right now so we can go ahead and get those. And then we're going to go ahead and slap them on the truck. And hopefully they come out the way I picture in my head. And the crazy thing about it is the ones that I found in the front, they're white. And the ones that he got me are white as well, which is crazy. You know, finding the white ones, the side skirts are so hard. I know they need a little bit of attention. They need to be cleaned and painted a little bit, but right now it works for me. Shoot, they're not black, they're not gray, they're white, so it's as good as it's gonna get for me. But stay tuned, we're gonna go and slap those on. Let's see how the before and after looks, and maybe we do some other things, who knows. But stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. Let's get it. We're gonna make a quick video right here. This is how it looked before.
The running board takes about an inch from the body.
Yeah.
So you gotta go down an inch on the molding.
Oh, okay, okay. When you trim it.
Trim it, you know what I mean?
The ones I have will be able to put them on just like that, or?
They look like they're gonna fit, bro. I mean.
Yeah, they look like.
That you might not have to cut them. Did it already come with running boards?
That's why I don't know. I feel like they do porque tienen los hoyos.
See, it's perfect, bro.
Yeah.
Venía con running boards.
Yeah.
So that's why they shortened these out.
Yeah.
They shortened them out, but they ran these a little further out.
Yeah.
Pero.
Need to get some side skirts for la mamalona, para que se mire así de chingón. I appreciate it. OBS Plug, you already know, the name says it all. Chingón, comadre.
OBS Plug _ Instagram.
Appreciate it, bro. Thank you. Para que se mire de chingón así como esta.
It looks really good, bro. Ya se ve bien.
I appreciate it.
Careful.
Okay, mi recita, well, I came to wash the truck real quick before I take it to get the little small upgrades. This is gonna be the before. Si no me atropellan, a ver. That's the before shot right there. A ver cómo sale. Y ando al famous HID kits. Yeah, that's what I was looking at.
Are you sure this is a 97, bro?
Yeah, ahí tengo el...
Is it original?
But,
oh, because it's a GMC.
It's a GMC.
Yeah, yeah, freaking Chevy. Then these should work.
Yeah, it's better.
Yeah. The mask is gonna be a little bit smaller, though.
No, pues está bien. That's cool. I don't think it's a big difference.
Nomás va a estar maybe like...
Uh-huh.
And that little smaller. Yes. Pero for the bottom PC.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, pues estos son.
Ah, bueno. Let's do the upgrades.
Oh, basically gonna go like that.
Esta.
Enséñame uno de Tamaulipas.
So these are going to be the HIDs, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's about the truck.
Let's throw it, yeah. Listo. That's it?
I did these on another truck that I have.
Oh, yeah?
On that green one. I don't think I made a video of it yet.
No, I haven't seen it.
I've seen
this one. So aquí andamos con los compas de HID kits. Work on the front end. A ver cómo sale el jale. I'm excited about this. It's a little upgrades, pero I think it's gonna be a big difference. Let's see how it turns out. I haven't showed you the motor, guys, pero es esta Vortec V6 AC works. First thing he asked me, hey, you have AC on the truck? I'm like, hell yeah. Because he saw that I didn't roll down the windows. Entonces, is Houston weather? I'm like, either you have AC or you don't. Está una lavadita. En este lado, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
Yeah, I might switch it out. I couldn't notice porque estaba como anaranjado, the old ones. Huge difference.
Did you turn on your headlights?
Oh, yeah. Exactly como lo quería. Igualita. Yeah. I like it like that too, honestly.
The orange.
The orange. Pero yeah. Se los va a cambiar. Ya como, I already need to change these, so might as well. Y ya nomás lo de abajo y es todo. Ok, racita, pues ya quedó todo este jale. Quedó chingón. I mean, take a look at this.
Hey, what's the name of this truck? You got a name for it?
I don't, pero that's what I'm trying to figure out. If anybody could give me a suggestion on the name, hey, please do so, comment, let me know.
White pants like your pants.
Sí, verdad, pinches pantalones blancos. Yeah, pero, I mean, quedó con madre. Todo esto, I mean, really, really nice work. I think it took it to another level of how it looks like.
It looks more cleaner, that's for sure.
Yeah, more cleaner. Y ahora sí va a poder ver en la noche.
Hasta va a poder ver las hormigas en la calle.
Sí, ¿verdad? So watch out, ants. pues ya está.
Thank you. Nice little project, man. He's going to give it away, guys.
Hey, it's a giveaway truck. Hey, you told him already? Nah, hombre. Nah, pero I do get people asking me they wanna buy it, pero dejen disfrutarla poquito. But
and they're hard to find, like especially with the body kit and all that. That looks, I like them like this, like that old school vibe to them.
Yeah, I wanted to go with 15? The old school. Yeah,
15 by 10s,
Star Eagles. Necesito alguien que las limpie un poquito, no un poco sucias como el dueño.
Clean like the white pants, bro.
Sí, ¿verdad? Sí.
But now, I guess un hijito que viene, he cleans the wheel.
Oh, really?
He'll probably do them.
Yeah, absolutely.
The ones on my Sierra. I saw the video where he polishes them.
Yeah.
Lo deja como nuevos, man. Lo hace todo por mano. He's more of an old school type.
Oh, really?
That's good. He's not using a buffer or nothing like that. He does everything by hand.
He's more detailed, though. Okay.
Yeah.
No, pues está bien.
No cobra mucho. He's pretty. He's very fair.
Yeah. Oh well, yeah. I'm gonna have to get his contact information.
And you'll go to YouTube.
Oh really?
Yeah, you'll go to your house or
whatever. All right.
Yeah, he's mobile.
Oh well, that's good, man. Yeah. I will. Hopefully, you drop another video soon. They can find you. Where can they find you on your YouTube?
Classic Ham.
Classic Ham. Y'all know, man. Y'all already know. Yeah.
He needs to change out his tail lights. They look already kind of crusty. That's kind of yellow. That'd probably be his next upgrade.
Yeah, the tail lights for sure. Y también their project trucks. Por eso ahí, poco a poquito, vamos a seguir dándole y ojalá lleguemos ahí a tener una seat, como aquí como el compa.
You already got one.
Yeah, bro. Pero
on
así,
the road, man. You're on the right track.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate you. Thank you. Yes, and todo el trabajo. Good people, man.
Make sure you subscribe to Mr. White Pants, man.
Mr. White Pants. Así lanza allá la traca. White Pants.
White Pants.
No, pues ya está. Gracias. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let's grow the channel. And then if y'all need something, HIDs, LEDs, headlights, tail lights, cut check them out. ¿Dónde está localizado?
We're on 10710 Bauman Road in Houston, Texas.
Ahí está. And then check out their Instagram page too. They're really quick to respond. I'll tell you that much. Every time I send them a message, they're quick to respond. And then I appreciate that too. So thank you very much again. Y pues ahí estamos. Gracias, papá.
Ya pasé por todo eso. Ya les dije un rezo de la vida ruin.